I ran down here. I did just upgrade to Windows 10. So, shit could very well go wrong in this stream. We'll see how it goes. First thing, I need your guys' help. The most annoying thing about Windows 10 so far is, what the fuck is this? Anyways, the most annoying thing about Windows so far, two things. Okay, hey, Tristonium, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the team. What's up with the chat? For Tristonium, guys, show some love. Thank you, sir. Davey, Jay Burner, Newjack, and Nigel, and Great Drew. Thank you guys all for the resubs. Welcome back to the team. I'm going to show you. Okay? This is what's going to happen. This thing right here that says search Windows, I fucking hate it. It's annoying me. And then this thing right here that says PC status at risk. I guess because I turned off all the shit off Windows Defender. I just want that shit gone. I don't know how. Is anybody? Give me info. Get rid of it. You can remove it. No shit, you can remove it. I'm asking you how. I didn't just show you for no reason. You're supposed to fucking put your heads together and tell me. Right click. I got nothing. Show task view button. Right click on taskbar. Okay. Right click on taskbar, I'm pretty sure. Right click taskbar. Okay. Hide. Bullshit. There's nothing. Right-click, you noob. I did right-click it! Search. Go to search. Oh, my lord. What do you mean, go to search? I'm in search. Alright? Okay. Cogwheel? It's off. This thing? No. Oh my fucking god, hold on. Oh, search this. Okay. Hidden. Bam! Okay, that's what you meant. Okay. I thought we were gonna search how to remove the search bar with the search bar. That's what I thought we were gonna do. Okay, what about this shit right here? Is there any way to get rid of that? I'm like, I have a pet peeve in my bottom right hand corner. First off, let's just make sure autofocus is turned off. Windows 10 keeps it turned off for me. Wow. Hopefully it stays like that. Yo, you were at Rish Summit. Yo, shut up, Windows Administrator. Thank you for the donation. Someone said, oh my god, my brain cells. You're slowly losing brain cells on this stream. My light's not turned on. Give me a second. Let me turn it on. Serpent Sun, thanks for the 10 months. Welcome back, dude. Task Manager. I don't know what Task Manager is. How about Control Panel? It's like this thing. Windows Defender. You think, you know, it's just like remove from the bottom right-hand corner of my screen. I got nothing. I got nothing. That's all you guys. You guys are going to have to figure this out. Put your heads together. The only option to get rid of it is hiding it. I don't care. I want to hide it. I know how to do... How the fuck do you... I know how to get the task manager, okay? You just go like that. No, you don't. Okay, it's in the My Computer properties, isn't it? Okay, no, it's not. Wait, maybe that's... Hold on. Let me put on my overlay while I figure this out. Don't tell me. I know how to do it. No, that's Device Manager. I know how to get the Device Manager, not that. Oh, Task Manager! You talking about this? Oh, yeah, okay, I'd call that the Control-Alt-Delete, or the Control-Shift-Escape thing. I didn't know it was called, relax, you put me on the spot, I didn't think about it. I know what the fucking Task Manager is, alright, I was overthinking that step. Okay? I'm currently dying watching you try to remove the search box. So many fail fish emotes right now. Shut up, Decimated. Thank you for the donation. Ayo Summit, how are you today? Biggest penis for a little bit. Michael Lynch, you do currently, very slightly, have a little bit bigger of a penis than everybody else here. Oh, it is smoother. You're right. What the fuck?